In the dramatic courtroom scene of the libel case between the Aquawoman Amber Heard and the Jack Sparrow Johnny Depp has taken quite the serious turn. Celebrities have gone crazy with the findings of the case. It is for certain that we all had felt bad after knowing Johnny Depp had physically and sexually abused Amber Heard. However, the shocking turn in the courtroom has revealed a lot more about the actress's true nature than any of her past interviews. It's not just the celebrities, but the normal audience who has been supporting Johnny Depp, for he was the one to be the only victim of domestic abuse and Amber Heard was the abuser. Let's begin by stating some facts. After Amber Heard had publicly declared herself as the public figure representing domestic violence in an article in the Washington Post, wherein she had mentioned the physical and sexual trauma inflicted upon her, in that article she did not mention the name of Johnny Depp, however, the evidence of the reference being pointed towards Johnny was implied. On that note, Johnny Depp had sued Amber Heard on the grounds of defamation for $50 million. Amber countersued Johnny for $100 million. Since then, the trial has captured the attention of pop culture and legal enthusiasts, all thanks to the viral moments, bombshell claims, unusual witnesses, and a television audience. What has been happening? The explosive statements made by Amber Heard were found to have absolutely zero evidential value. This being the case, many Hollywood celebrities have sided with Johnny Depp after knowing what this man had been going through. These are the celebs who spoke up about the trial. Number 1, Sharon Osbourne. The television actress who had appeared on The Talk shared her opinion about the defamation suit between Johnny and Amber. Sharon might be a little conflicted in delivering her views, but it is certain that her feminine side does not believe that Amber Heard is the abuser in the relationship. On the other hand, she knows that Johnny Depp is a good man and he cannot be the one to abuse. Therefore, she did not take sides with either of them. Instead, she expressed what she knew about them. She said that they were in a vulnerable relationship. According to her, they both were not good to each other and were as bad as each other. I have no idea who was doing what, but I know they were both drinking and it's a volatile relationship. Sharon admitted that it takes two to tango. She gave what she received. Number 2, Vanessa Paradis. Johnny's ex, the French singer-turned-model Vanessa Paradis, has sided with the Pirates of the Caribbean actor. Depp and Paradis had been friends for 14 years and have raised two beautiful children together. Vanessa claims that Johnny is a generous, attentive, kind, and non-violent man. She continued, "I know the allegations Amber Heard made publicly. This is nothing like the Johnny I know. He was never violent or abusive to me." Depp and Paradis initially met in 1994 while the actor was dating Kate Moss in the film What's Eating Gilbert Grape. Their first meeting was brief and the two would not meet again until 1998. Depp met Paradis in a hotel lobby in the singer's home nation of France at the time. It was the sight of her rear that sent Depp into a tizzy. Number 3, Penelope Cruz. Penelope Cruz was one of the first Hollywood people to defend Johnny Depp after an op-ed by Amber Heard in 2018 characterized him as a domestic abuser and wife beater. Depp was praised by Cruz as one of the most giving people she had ever met, who was always friendly to everyone around. Penelope expressed that she was always impressed by Johnny's kindness, his brilliant mind, his talent, and his sense of humor. She also claims that she has seen Johnny in different situations and he's always been kind to everyone. Furthermore, Penelope recorded Pirates of the Caribbean during her pregnancy and at the time, Johnny was of great help. "My husband and I will never forget their sweetness, protection, and kindness in that time." The remarks of the Spanish actress have recently resurfaced and gone viral. Number 4, Jason Momoa. Famously known as Aquaman, the actor to Amber Heard. It was rumored that Momoa would back Amber, but things turned south. Jason Momoa sided with Depp in the most subtle and diplomatic way possible. Fans of Johnny Depp have pointed out that Momoa has started following the Pirates of the Caribbean star on Instagram, that too only after the Depp versus Heard legal battle. Though the actor has not spoken up about the defamation case, netizens suspect that the gesture was to support Depp. Number 5, Winona Ryder. The blooming star of the Stranger Things, Winona Ryder, was once dating Johnny. Their relationship lasted 4 years with the actor after they ended things in 2020. Though the relationship with Winona failed with Johnny, the actress mentioned it was impossible for her to believe that Johnny was violent in his relationship with Heard. Johnny's ex seems to have been holding much highly of Johnny. Winona Ryder, in her statement she filed in court, mentioned she was absolutely shocked about the entire case and also recalled her time with the actor. Winona's statement had made a mighty impact in the courtroom and in the media for Johnny. She counts her relationship with Johnny as one of the most significant relationships of her life. Winona says, "I understand that it is very important that I speak from my own experience. The idea that he is an incredibly violent person is the farthest thing from the Johnny I knew and loved. I cannot wrap my head around these accusations." Number 6, Paul Bettany. Previously, when Amber Heard had filed for a divorce and had restraining orders against Johnny Depp, the WandaVision actor Paul Bettany had spoken in favor of Depp back in 2016 as he penned down a tweet expressing his views in the same manner. Paul tweeted that he has known Johnny Depp for years and through several relationships. "He has been the sweetest, kindest, gentlest man that I have ever known." Number 7, Bill Burr. On his Monday podcast, Bill revealed that he is too big of a Johnny fan to watch the entire trial. According to Burr, Johnny is finally standing up for himself. "What do you think, is he? The famous comedian is really excited to know how other people would react and be with Johnny, who was not sided with him, once Johnny exposes Amber as a liar." Burr believes that Johnny has been publicly trashed by the allegations of the actress. Burr further expressed her agitation on all the women groups who won't be able to gulp that a woman could lie like that. Not only does Burr side up with Johnny, but expresses his anger on the woman who is in such a relationship and evidently lies and claims wrongful things about the man. "For someone to go out and lie about it, it hurts the people that are actually in it. You would think they would cover this." Number 8, Joe Rogan. The fact that this man expressly claimed that Amber Heard is a crazy lady filled our stomachs with laughter. Amber Heard is manipulative, and there have been several times that she has lied under oath. Isn't that enough for the court to understand that this woman is lying about everything? The former Fear Factor host Joe is completely convinced that Amber's claims that the actor abused her are not true, and it can't be true given the historic facts about both the parties. According to Joe, Johnny will come out looking like a hero. "This is a big win for Johnny Depp and a big loss for Disney, the Pirates of the Caribbean, that they got rid of the best pirate." Number 9, Ricky Lake. On April 27th, 2022, Ricky Lake, who starred with Johnny Depp in Crybaby, a campy musical comedy, revealed her love for the co-star. She posted a picture with Johnny and captioned it saying, "I absolutely adored Johnny when I worked with him on Crybaby. He was kind, funny, inclusive, professional, a joy. Haven't been following trial as I've been consumed with my sick and dying beloved dog Mama. He was soft-spoken, gentle, and I loved him. Hashtag Johnny Depp vs. Amber Heard." Ricky has shared a major part of her life with Johnny because she had sex for the first time with the actor. However, she did mention that it was definitely not Depp. Number 10, Lori Holden. The Walking Dead star Laurie has always defended Johnny. Back in 2016, when Amber Heard filed the divorce with a restraining order for domestic abuse, Laurie had backed up Johnny. Though the pop culture audience backlash against her, she did not stop. She claimed that she knew the real truth, the real Johnny, so just zip it up. Nearly 6 years after her initial tweet, she stood up again, saying she's glad to have defended the actor and would do it again in a heartbeat. She further exclaims that she is just happy that after 6 years, the world is finally catching up. "The truth is now being revealed, and there will be justice. Hashtag justice for Johnny Depp. That's what you call a true friend." There are still many celebrities who are in support of Amber, like Howard Stern, who think Johnny Depp is a narcissist. Some have not sided up yet, like Meghan McCain, but know that they were a disastrous couple. We wonder, what made Amber and Johnny get married? What do you think? Who is the culprit and who's the victim? Let's hear it from you guys. Also, don't forget to like and subscribe. We will see you all at our next one.